around here, like demanding fucking this, demanding that. Just coming in.
What did I demand?
Hair and makeup. My people have nothing to do with you.
And that's understandable.
No.
Your makeup guy did do my makeup.
Yes, but then you just come in and you start grabbing his shit. That's the entitlement. Mm-hmm. The acting like you're just gonna run the fucking whole place. Like, no.
Okay, I can see what you're saying.
When I come to you, it's the sarcastic ass shit you do.
Why do you feel like me agreeing with you and understanding you is sarcasm?
Because
have you just never met a person that can really
not the sarcastic shit you do all the fucking time.
I'm not feeling where she's going with this again.
You want me to fucking tell everybody in the house, it's okay, Christina's gonna do this. Oh, it's okay, Christina gets to use my hair and makeup. Right. And then you get mad at me when I tell you no.
I'm feeling it come back in me. I want to change this, but I just can't deal with who she is as a person. Here's the thing. It's not that I was mad that you said no. I was more mad that you didn't allow your makeup artist to speak, like if he didn't have a voice.
Because he wasn't gonna say something to you and be disrespectful. Like, that's the problem. You came in.
He eventually did.
No.
And I feel like that's because he set eventually,
the screenshots were because he said you didn't pay him. He did your makeup at 12 noon. Yeah.
It's coming. It's coming. She's either gonna get the wig snatched or punched. I can't be doing this.
You paid, look, Christina. You paid him at 7 p.m. He did your makeup
because
at 12.
Because we are filming.
No. He chased you around.
He did not chase
Christina,
you around.
He chased you the fuck around. I stand up, she stands up, and it's about to be on and popping once again.
He chased you the fuck around all day.
Fuck you.
Bitch.
Let me go.
Get the fuck away from me.
Let me fucking go. Let me fucking go. No, you paid him.